الأفضل والأولى أن المسلم يتطهر يتوضأ في بيته يخرج جاهزا للصلاة.
The asr that which is most preferred is that the Muslim performs ablution, i.e. wudu, in his house before as preparation before they leave to go and perform the prayer.
يمشي وهو الأفضل أو يركب.
Walking is what's best, or he rides in his car.
لكن يمشي بدون هرولة بدون جري بدون رفع صوت بدون كثرة التفات.
But when they walk, they should walk in a way that is calm, without looking everywhere, without speaking loudly.
نعم. فإذا وصل إلى المسجد.
When he arrives at the masjid,
يقدم الرجل اليمنى ويقول الدعاء الوارد عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
He starts in entering with his right foot and mentions the supplication that is come by with the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
وعند الخروج يقدم الرجل اليسرى مع الدعاء.
And when they leave, then they say the supplication while exiting with their left foot.